video games became a popular way to pass the time during the pandemic.
Well, for me personally, it's like kind of an escape.
Nate Fluharty takes an in-depth look at the video game boom. Saturday morning on First News, starting at 5 a.m.